Hey guys, today we'll be recording the new Dragonfable update Heroes. It is part of the main story. But first, I'm going to show you the new Valentine's items. You don't have to do the story or anything. They're not bad looking items. The stats are not bad either. I don't really know, so... Alright. So, we have to go to the Book 3 travel map. You have to go to Shapeless Empire. And you have to go to Nibelheim and the First Four. You need to complete the Ascibian Tomb before you travel here, which means you need to complete the Tournament of Champions. Everything's on the form if you haven't completed anything yet. Sort of the recording is a little laggy. I don't know what's happening, so... Jania. Sorry about that. Miss Lynch. She's twitched. Deepeth. I know she doesn't care. She just killed a man, like a week ago. What the heck? The Urn. Okay. I don't even know if that's its name, but it's been a really long time ago. Okay. Hey, new characters. They're really pretty. Okay. Oh shit, I clicked that too fast. And it's a war too. Okay. Creepy? Okay. Hey. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's creepy. Captain. Okay. I don't really know. Also, this recording's really laggy. I'm so sorry. Okay. I think this will be really easy. Oh, I should've checked. Since I'm using a metal weapon. Oh, nope. Usually fixes that. Still really laggy. Play on equip the wings. Nah, never mind, I don't want to. I'll take my mana. Okay. That stuff. Can I stun it? Just on the first. If you beat everything. Ulti on. Finally! All right. Okay, it's gonna be really awesome. Ah, he's a dragon lord in this game. That's gonna be so good. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, he's still alive. Glares. Oh my gosh. They better leave us hanging. That was too good. Okay. I have to say that it was a little boring in the beginning about the. Not necromancy, but reviving or whatever. But I think it got better. Since I want to know about Ulteon, about Van. Of course I want to see my hero more, but I thought the comedy was a little forced there. But anyway, thank you for watching and have a nice day. And I got the level 50 version. Thank you.